If you're a car photographer, you'll want to see this because I'm going to reduce the amount you have to adjust your circular polarizer filter. When you're switching between landscape and portrait orientation, simply hold the filter in place while you rotate your camera. This keeps it in the perfect position rather than hunting each time. Follow for more full-time photography tips.